On the women's side, Allison Lambert was third, and Marissa Lovell was second. Marissa,
yeah,
come on up.
Marissa!
Marissa, finishing in 41:56. You got to come all the way over here, Marissa. All the way over here, because this is where everybody's going to take your picture, right there. All right? You put your medal on. Marissa's from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. All right, 24 years old. And she was second today. Let's give her a big round of applause. Great job, Marissa. Are you a triathlete also, Marissa? I saw USA Triathlon. Great. All right. Second place is very good today. All right. And the winner was Margarita Macias Guino.